it's the best feeling in the world. I can't think of a better way to be spending my time. It's such a worthy cause, and to know that so many people are going to be helped by like what we're doing here tonight, it's just incredible. It's amazing.
I think it's just awesome that we have young people like ourselves who are healthy and able to walk this entire night and not sleep, because cancer never rests, cancer never sleeps. So we're taking this night to prove that we are not standing down and we're battling against it ourselves.